There he is, heading out on track. We'll soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. He's returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he's satisfied with what he's done so far. That brings an end to the... First call. There he is, heading out on track. We'll soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. We're taking things in. Let's have a look at. What's going on, race? We are live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go. French Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin. while the riders complete their victory lap. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Tense weekend, and finally the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. With such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.